You know, when they do those award shows and they, you know, they announce the movie like, oh, da da da, and then you're like, and you're one of the candidates. I know, right? I need an entrance. Well, I'm thrilled that you are watching AM Style with me this morning, this Easter weekend. I know many of you are preparing for your Easter celebrations, spending time with family. So we're thrilled when you're here with us on Saturday mornings, and glad that you're with us today. We have a busy AM Style underway. Lots of terrific things, but we're going to talk about the pants that I am wearing and that you see on our ladies. I've been wearing these pedal pushers all morning long, and we have a first look, meaning you are seeing them first this morning in AM Style. 400 pairs of these already gone. Here's why I love these, because, and it's interesting, I took a little vacation time not long ago, and I was going to Arizona where it was already, you know, hot, not hot, but perfect for Arizona, in the mid to high 80s. And so I was shopping here in our area, and I was thinking, you know, just shorts or some kind of shorter length pant, not shorty shorts. And to find just the right length was challenging. And that's the reason I love a pedal pusher, because it's short enough without being shorts. You know what I mean? It's not a crop pant. It's short enough without being shorts. And so if you feel the same way, if you find sometimes it's hard to get just that right length that I'm looking for the sunny weather, then oh, come on in and pay close attention, because we're going to talk about a brand new pair of pedal pushers in a silhouette that you've loved, and we've got a new option for you. So first up, it's a 350-985. It is brand new, and it's on two easy payments until the end of the day. The only order that we'll have for the whole season is here. And the colors are navy, heather rose. We also have it for you in antique purple. The color that I'm wearing is called warm tan. And finally, look at this dark olive green. Isn't that a good color? I know, all good colors. So let me reintroduce you to Gary Gobin. Gary is the senior designer for Denim Company. He's here this morning to tell us a little more about these pedal pushers. Short enough without being shorts. I love them. They're good. It's just like, it's the absolute length that you really can't find in many places, Gary. I think that's the other thing that ladies are always happy when you're here with the pedal pushers.
Well, that's true. That's the key, because it's hard to find these classic basic pieces out there at retail. I know a lot of you have been asking for, when are we getting our capris, our pedal pushers in? I'm so excited we have a new one today. I love the color story. And here's the deal. This is the same fabric as our side pocket pant. So if you love the fabric, you're gonna love these. And if you remember, Leah, and I think you know too, we have a full-length pant with this triangular kind of waistband on it, mm-hmm. and the elastic back, which has been very popular. I think we've sold millions. I can't keep track anymore. But this is the pedal pusher version.
Yeah, it's an easy, it's a pull-on. It does have that Y-yoke in the front, so that creates just a nice smooth line at the tummy. You've got pockets here at the side, and I love that the pockets don't add bulk at the hip area. Mm-hmm. You also have that fully elastic, elasticized gathering in the back, which is nice, so you pull these on and they fit you perfectly at the waist. But it's the silhouette itself, because the leg on this is a straight leg that's just a nice, you know, full straight leg that's not tight. It's not a legging. And so I get everything I want about something that comes just to my knee region, and I'm 5'9". The inseam on your pedal pusher is a 17-inch inseam. So it's, as I say, it's short enough without being shorts. And that's, I think, what a lot of ladies love. We're looking at it on our ladies as well, and I will just say, too, sizes range, again, from extra, extra small through 3X. With that 17-inch inseam, because Sierra is 5'11", and Tanisa is 5'9". Sierra in the size small, Tanisa in the size medium. Looks good.
It does look good.
Yeah.
So if you want to cover your knee, I mean, everything you said is so true, Leah. If you don't love a short and you want a little more coverage, but you still want to be cool and comfortable, this is the perfect alternative. A pedal pusher is just awesome. And notice we gave you a little side slit there for ease of wear. So you're going to get, you know, be able to get through your day with ease and comfort.
So the only order that we'll have for the entire season is here. And I always recommend, you know, early in the season is the best time to do your shopping, because that's when you can get the size that you want, the color that you prefer. That's when we have the greatest inventory, the most available. And these are really good colors, Gary. It's a unique palette, but these are colors that I'm excited to wear for spring and summertime.
Exactly. I mean, I think it's a little bit like of a mid-tone palette. You know, we have a neutral, we have a navy, an olive. Don't forget that this fabric is amazing because if you hear me talking about the side pocket pant, it is fabric that you wash and you wear and you dry and it just keeps going and going and going. And you can't kill this fabric. It's amazing. I mean, I know a lot of people have multiples of the side pocket pant. This is the same fabrication.
So let me tell you how we're doing with our colors, because the tan that I am wearing is getting limited, as is the dark olive. And you know what? Let's pop over to the ladies.
Sure.
Because I want to talk about sizes on them and make sure I'm going to bring the couple colors that we don't have.
These two?
All right. So remember, Sierra, who is 5'11 in the small, and you can see on her how, and understand the fit of this. It's not going to be a fitted pant. It's not going to be a legging style pant. You're going to have room. It's going to be, you know, it's going to be a full cut through the leg, and then it's going to, nicely done. It's going to be a full cut through the leg, and then it's going to taper just so slightly going down to the hem that'll be just below the knee. So 5'11 fits her perfectly, and then Tanisa's 5'9, and she's in the color we call antique purple, and you can see what I'm talking about. It's a full straight leg that just tapers and comes just below the knee. That's good. That's a really good length, and if you wanted to cup it, you could. Yeah, you could. All right, here's where we are. If you want the warm tan is what I'm wearing. That's getting limited. Dark olive that Gary's holding, that's getting limited. If you want the antique purple, let us know that. Here, I love this color.
This is pretty, right?
Heather Rose. And then the navy that you saw on Sierra.
And that's a true navy.
Yeah. Over 2,200 pairs of these. These are on Easy Pay until the end of the day. So if you like to budget your purchase, that works out to $18.92 to get your new pedal pushers out the door. Hard to find elsewhere, but we bring them to you in the style that you love. Great to see you.
Thank you, Leah.
Thank you so much. All right, we've got brand new.